Gibbs.
Abby?
I need a hearing test. I'm going deaf. Am I talking loud? Because sometimes people don't hear very well. They talk too loud. Except sometimes when I get water in my ears, I talk so softly that people tell me to speak up because I have that weird, you know, gurgling, swishing sound in my head. Has that ever happened to you? Why didn't I hear the elevator?
The stairs.
You don't take the stairs. You are taking the stairs because you associate the elevator with people you're trying to forget.
Abby, I'm not trying to forget anybody. What do you got?
9mm casing and a 147 grain LE hollow point plug. We use LE hollow points. And so do the FBI, Secret Service, Navy SEALs, and a bunch of other law enforcement. But it's not the kind of plug that Joe Public can get his mitts on.
What else?
A number.
One, two, six.
126. That is the number of days that Tony, McGee, and Ziva have been gone. I really didn't think you'd let it get into triple digits, Gibbs, but now it's way more. It's like the third of a whole year. I miss them.
Abby, you had lunch with McGee yesterday.
It's not the same. I miss them collectively, as a group, my three musketeers. Tim is the only one I've seen. No Tony, no Ziva. I get postcards from Tony. I want them back, Gibbs. Please get them back. You have 10 days. Okay, I don't want to pressure you. So 12. But no more than 2 weeks. And stop taking the stairs!